My name's Ben Leftwich and you're watching Hit the Four magazine.
My harbour has a port in it. The water makes its way around it. And when the sun shines down, the hills winds blow. I miss you.
Can you just introduce yourself to anyone that doesn't know about you, what your music style is, etc.?
Yeah. My name's Ben Leftwich, I'm a singer-songwriter and here at Camp Bestall getting about 2 hours ago.
That's amazing. What kind of set are you going to be playing for everyone at Camp Bestall today?
It's just going to be me and my acoustic, so just really stripped down, kind of like chilled vibe.
And you've already played a quick set, you just told me,
at
the Rough
Trade.
How did that go down? Good?
It was good. I was 20 minutes late for it. Because we got in a bit late, so everyone kindly waited up. But it was all good, yeah.
And cool. Is that a similar set to what you're going to play later on, or was it just a teaser?
We got in so late, I just kind of played whatever came to me. But later on, I think I'm doing like a 40-minute set.
Oh,
so.
Amazing. You told me as well that you've just played the iTunes Festival at the Roundhouse yesterday.
Yeah,
do you want to tell us a bit more about that?
Yeah, did it. Played it last night. Roundhouse is a really nice venue. It's kind of cool. Like, it's nice to play in a big room.
Yep.
And like, it was good vibes. There's a really nice backstage there, and I played ping pong all day, so my legs.
Oh, that's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Have you played a lot of other festivals this summer? Or?
Yeah. We've done like Glastonbury, Lounge on the Farm, Truck. I think we've done about 10, I can't remember.
What's been your favourite festival this year?
Lounge on the Farm was really good because it's in a really small tent, it was really rammed, so it's kind of like, it was a good vibe and it's kind of rowdy in a good way. But Glastonbury was good as well.
Did you stay for the whole Glastonbury or did you just...
Yeah, I did in the end. Yeah? I camped for the whole weekend.
How long did it take you to recover?
About 2 days.
That's not too bad actually.
No,
it normally takes me a good week to go over a festival.
Yeah.
Now, talking about new releases, you've had an album out, haven't you? Would you like to tell us more about your album?
Yeah. My album came out, it's called Last Smoke Before the Snowstorm.
Yeah.
Came out a couple of weeks ago. It's just a collection of 10 songs that I've written over the
past. It's doing quite
years.
Well in the charts as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you know where it's peaked at?
I think it did pretty well in the first week, but I'm not too sure. I don't know about now, I don't really keep track of those things.
Mike Skinner is a fan of yours.
Yeah.
He's remixed one of the tracks.
Yeah.
What's it called, sorry?
Atlas Hands.
Atlas Hands.
Yeah.
Are you pleased with the remix?
Yeah, well, I love Mike Skinner.
I'm a massive Streets fan.
Yeah, I'm a massive Streets fan as well, so it's kind of nice to have him up for doing it. But I think the remix sounds cool. Looking forward to actually putting it out.
And that's going to be the second release for you off of the album?
Yeah. It's going to be the next single in September.
Amazing. And what are your future plans then, beyond have you got more sort of tour dates coming up?
Yeah, I think we've got about 15 more festivals and then 30 days in the UK in October, and then we're going to Europe for a week and then hopefully the States as well.
Wow, do you ever get any time off? No, I was going to
really.
Say, what do you do in your spare time, but you never have any spare time?
I sometimes get a couple of days back in New York, especially with festivals and on the weekends, you know.
Yeah.
But I just kind of chill and see my friends.
You've been playing the guitar since you were 10.
Yeah.
Who influenced you in your music? Is it like your parents or did you just...
I guess I come from like a fairly musical family, but I just love listening to music, so kind of that's what made me...
It's a very, like, I've got a 9-year-old son, so it's a very young age to sort of want to get up and start playing the guitar. And when I was researching as well, you've got some amazing musical influences like the Rolling Stones, Bob Dylan.
Yeah.
Who introduced you to that music, or did you find it yourself?
Rolling Stones my mum introduced me to, and then my dad played a lot of the Beatles and Simone and stuff like that. So, and then I kind of discovered my own stuff from there.
Okay, last question. Who would your ultimate festival lineup if you could take it from past and present?
I'd say, like 3 or 4 artists?
Yeah.
Probably Sigur Rós, Bruce Springsteen.
Wow.
Jay-Z.
Oh, I love Jay-Z. Very good choices.
And who else? The Streets.
Amazing. I'll definitely come to your festival if you ever hold one.
Okay,
thank you very much. Good luck with your set today.
Cheers.
We'll look forward to seeing it.
Thanks
for your time. Bye.